I'm excited to say that I will be going back to the Dominican in just 2 weeks, and I'm really excited to see how God works in my life and how He works in the lives of the kids during this next trip.